later. Okay, right. I'll see you tomorrow.
Okay, all right. Y'all take care.
You too.
Tamara Dunlap wraps up the fifth stop of her day. She drops lunch off at the homes of her students.
I believe they're getting a sandwich, chips, a vegetable, a fruit, and dairy.
Dunlap is a fifth grade teacher at Horn Lake Intermediate School. The lunch is a part of the school's meal program to ensure all students will remain fed during the school's closure due to the COVID-19 outbreak.
Normally, parents would pick up their children's lunch here at the school, but Dunlap decided to take things a step further when she realized some parents weren't able to make the drive each day.
I reached out to my parents, you know, asking them, what can I do? How can I, you know, serve them in any capacity as far as getting them meals?
Dunlap says she understands many parents work or are physically unable to pick up their child's meal each day. She says she wanted to bridge that gap between the school and the community to make sure no one is left out.
Some of our students, you know, this is the meal that they look for. They look for, you know, what the school has to offer.
And parents and grandparents like Shirley Hawkins couldn't be more thankful.
She's taken out of her own special time to do this. This is something that she didn't have to do.
Dunlap says she is fully aware of the risk of possibly being exposed and does her best to practice good hygiene and social distancing. However, she says despite the risk, her students' ability to eat is her main priority.
You know, and I've always told my students that no matter what time of the day, no matter when it happens, I will always be there for them.
In Horn Lake, Quimitra Wilborn, WREG News Channel 3.